Marks and Spencer's white chocolate biscuits that I'm eating right now. Wagamama's.
You can get a lot of them now. TA14101 says, what are your pet peeves? What annoys you most?
I don't like it when Harry's already in it.
Sophie Styles now.
Harry's already in it.
Sophie Styles now.
Niall Screw says,
so what was that name again, sorry?
One of the fans made me Toy Story characters out of those little bead things, which I thought was quite cool.
I find it really flattering, like when they draw us.
Oh, we've got a really good drawing.
Chelsea Kerr says,
good point.
Yeah, well done, mate.
Anyway,
next question. Mark, cross their arm. Have any of you ever been starstruck?
Yeah, Lord. Tuna.
Yeah.
Who have you been starstruck
by? Michael Bublé. Christopher Fun.
Usher was a big one.
Yeah.
Because he acts like
huge.
He didn't make you feel my love like you should be.
Like he should be.
Like you're the only girl in the world.
Because he's such a
nice guy.
Such a nice guy.
Hero.
He's very comfortable.
I'm rubbish at maths,
but... You're smiling yourself.
I got to see.
Yeah.
Do not hide your elephants.
Take it for walks.
Do not hide those elephants, people. You can bring those elephants out.
That's take it for
walks. Play football with it.
You're actually done.
Give it peanuts.
Say goodbye to those guys then.
Jublets.
What would your ideal girl look like and act like?
That is quite a long-winded. It's going to be a long-winded answer.
Yeah. Megan Fox.
Come
and
on,
Megan Fox.
So, I don't think hair colour matters that too much. Not for me, anyway. I'm trying to just confer to the boys, but Harry Pierce is having his own conversation.
We're talking about this. You're talking about this.
Really?
Yes. Yes, I said Megan Fox.
And what did you say, Harry?
You said
the screen's gone on.
So I don't watch yourselves, thank you.
We're back.
You're back.
Hair colour, I was saying, doesn't really matter. So
yeah,
I was trying to
say. What kind of personality traits do you want them to have?
Yes.
Good banter.
Oh, don't want to be a bit funny.
Cheeky. Megan Fox's personality.
I like shy girls.
No, well, I like confident girls.
We're a bit different.
Yeah.
Me and you. Anything that would put you off a girl? If she did, what could she do that would make you go, oh?
She spat in your face.
Yeah.
Fart. Whoa.
If she spat at me.
Or burp.
Yeah. And if she just repeatedly kept punching me, that wouldn't be.